Hey guys, we're here with the mid-season review of the Bradley 36 Standard, and up to this point. DBC News, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. More a solo, but tonight. Don't call it a comeback! Complaints at all, man. Matter of fact, I got zero complaints. The only complaint I do have is the gas tank. You guys know, whoever's out there in the back, the engineer, doing his job, y'all need to go check on that man once in a while and maybe just say hi to him. Because whatever he did is not, he wasn't thinking. And I'll show you that before it's all up, before it's all said and done. You'll probably see it even in the background. But the tank is just, it doesn't have a real gooseneck nozzle. You have to use a funnel to pour it in, or actual, I believe they're called sure cans or something like that. I don't have those. So, yeah, I believe that's what it is. That has the little spout. I mean, but it's just not a very good design for the gas tank. That's the only real complaint that I have. Other than that, this mower is outstanding. It's built like a freaking tank. It handles exactly like its 52 brother. And it's fast. It has saved us a lot of time, and the cup quality is great, and where we'll take on a lot more residentials with gated backyards, we're able to take them on even when they have bigger backyards. Some of them we would kind of pass up because we were using a walk-behind 36 up to this point, and but we've been taking on these bigger properties with bigger backyards that we were never able to get the 52 in. So it saved us a lot of time, and it has doubled our route size, and we've made our money already. We've made our money back. Have we had anything break? Nope. Changed the oil several times. Don't use it as much as the 52, but yeah, we get it in. We put it through its works, and I'm very happy with it. The standards alone, they could have a better grass flap. The mulch kit that they have, it swings like a door. Instead of going up and down, it swings out. And I think that's just a design. Again, you guys need to go say hi to Carl once in a while in the back and see how that man's doing. Because just some things that Carl may just be like, you know what? It works. It works. But, yeah, so go check on Carl once in a while and be proud of the product that you guys are putting out to these commercial businesses and small businesses. You guys are putting out a great product with the 52 and the 36 alone, and I'm very, very happy. So if you're looking to buy a 36 Bradley, or if you're looking into it, I would definitely say buy. If you have any issues out there, shoot me a line directly and see if we can't help you out. But I don't think there's many issues out there that I've been hearing, and there's none for me. So guys, I'm going to leave you with a little bit of the cut and let you see the mower in action if you haven't seen any of the videos that we've dropped. Other than that, you guys have a great day. This was the Bradley Mid-Season Review 36 Standard. My love.